Literally sounds like every night when I try to sleep. Not trying to get too personal, but seriously, I can never sleep. I'm so tired. What's going on, guys? Andrew here with yet again another natural reaction. How the hell's it going, party people? It's good to see you. Really good to see you. And yes, I really mean it, especially to those Fiona Apple fans out there. How the heck's it going? Say, if you're new here, do me a favor. Go down there and click that subscribe button for me. You know why? Do you know why? Because I've got plenty of daily content for you, and I'm pretty much looking at things that you folks suggest. Yes, you silly, so hit that button and let's be internet friends. Let me know what you want to see. And hey, I'm also on the Instagrams at The Real Natural Reaction if you're into that sort of thing. Anyway, if you clicked on this, you know we're taking our first look here on the channel at Fiona Apple. This song is called Every Single Night, and I appreciate you folks recommending it because I've been trying to listen to Fiona Apple for literally like 10 or 15 years now, and you know, I haven't gotten around to it, but here we are. Probably like 10, something like that. Here we are, finally gonna get my first chance to listen because I've heard about her for like years and years, and I don't know. I never went out of my way. I was living under my box, or living under my rock, and now I'm here. I'm here to come out of the rock, or out from under the rock, or out of the box, perhaps. Why don't I just say who the special shout-outs are to today? And I think it would definitely have to be Chloe Sabatis. Is that how you say it? I don't know. Stay tuned to find out. But Chloe Sabatis down there says, was wondering if you could ever react to Fiona Apple since you're one of my favorite reactors. Whoa, I appreciate that. You're one of my favorite viewers, so I appreciate you. Only one of them, though. You're not my actual favorite. It's just like one of them because I have other favorites, too. Just like you have other favorites, apparently. Just kidding. Thanks for always coming across my comments and others. Well, thank you for commenting and watching. How about that? I appreciate you. And of course, we're going to take a look at Fiona Apple if I ever get the chance. Hey, looks like I have the chance. That's convenient. And of course, Pamela Williams down there says, react to Every Single Night by Fiona Apple, please. Well, because you said, please, Pamela, here we are. I chose your song Every Single Night. Boom, Fiona Apple. Here we go. We're going to check it out. And a couple other ones. Of course, Chloe Sabatis trying to get on here a couple times today. Says you did Lana, Marina, Arctic Monkeys, and those are my favorite artists. Thank you. If you ever do Fiona Apple, it would be awesome. Just a request from little old me. Well, I appreciate you, Chloe. Here we go. You're kind of one of the only couple people that are mentioning Fiona Apple, and I've been wanting to listen to her. So it kind of all came together to one perfect little reaction video scenario today. It's like crazy how the world works like that, right? And of course, another one from Chloe. Ooh, one from Mr. Brian Mason commented on another video down in those comments and says, love her. I think it was a Lana video, perhaps. Says, love her. Fiona, Billy, and Lana are my jams as of late. Well, hey, I do a bunch of Billy videos and a bunch of Lana videos, so why don't we get one of your other jams on here, Brian Mason, which is Fiona Apple. And since she's a new artist on my channel, of course, we're going to take a look at this Wikipedia real quick. So according to Wikipedia, if that is how you say it, Fiona Apple McAfee Maggart. Whoa, so her name actually is Fiona Apple. Like her middle name is Apple or something. That's pretty cool. Does she come from a hippie family? I'm into it. I like it. Excuse me. Born September 13th, 1977. Whoa, I thought she was a little younger than that. Not saying she's old, but I'm just saying I thought she was a little younger. September 13th, 1977 is an American singer, songwriter, pianist, and poet. Whoa, pianist and poet. I did not know she played the piano or did poetry. That's exciting. I also probably would have assumed, I don't know why, I just assume everybody's like British all the time, but apparently she is American. Her accolades include one Grammy Award. Whoa, she's winning Grammys and stuff and I haven't listened to her? That's crazy. One Grammy Award and an additional 7 Grammy Award nominations in various categories. Nice. Oh, the daughter of actor Brandon Maggart. Apple was born in New York City, but raised alternating between New York and her father's home in Los Angeles. Whoa, so she's kind of an East/West coaster. That's exciting. That's a pretty lucky there. That's awesome. Classically trained on piano as a child. Ooh, she began composing her own songs and she was just 8 years old. Her debut album title containing songs written when she was 17, was released in 1996. Wow, so she's been around for a little bit. I had no idea. Apparently she's been around since 1996, Party People. That's insane. Wow. And received a Grammy Award for Best Female Vocal Rock Performance for the single Criminal. Wow. She followed with When the Pawn, 1999, produced by John Bryan, however you say it, which was also critically and commercially successful and was certified platinum. I had no idea about this girl. That's exciting. It sounds like she's classically trained, so she's probably killing it on the piano. She probably knows a thing or two about writing music and stuff like that, and that's exciting. She's been around for a bit, and I had no idea. This video has 5.2 million views on it, and apparently it's from about 8 years ago, so I'm a little late. But as they say, better late than never, so why don't we just check out Fiona Apple every single night? Of course, I'm going to go down and check this description. We got some lyrics, okay, so we can refer to those if we need. That's exciting. Let's see a couple comments here. Ooh, we may die before knowing how many years Fiona is ahead of her time. Ooh, that's exciting. So apparently she is underrated, as the kiddies say these days, apparently.
I'm with it. I'm hip.
I don't know. Get ready for the incoming Euphoria, viewers. I don't know what that means. Is that a movie? Is there a song in a movie or something? I don't know. Let's see. I don't know. Just checking it out real quick. Anyway, Fiona Apple every single night. Let's just press play and see what Miss Fiona's all about. Thanks for suggesting. Whoa. Squid on the head.
Every single night, I endure the flight of little wings of white flame, butterflies in my brain.
These are ideas of mine. I've never seen her before. I gotta say, first of all, I really dig the voice already. She's got a really pretty voice. I like that. She looks cool. Not sure what's up with the squid on the head, or the octopus, octopi, maybe it's more than one. I don't know. This is cool. These little chimes or bells or whatever kind of give me like a little kitty vibe or something like that. But I don't know. Let's just shut up.
Every single night, I endure the flight. Little wings of white flame, butterflies in my brain. These ideas of mine
butterflies in my
percolate
brain.
The mind, trickle down my spine, swarm the belly, swelling to a blaze. That's
Whoa.
Where the pain comes in.
Wow, I love her. Like, she got like that old school vibey voice and stuff like that. This is dope. It also sounds like very poetic, like the way she, I don't know, metaphorical or something like that. But you can tell that she's a poet already with these lyrics. What's it, butterflies floating around her mind or something like that? Is she like not able to sleep at night or something? Because I can relate to this one immediately, Party People. Like somewhat of an insomniac or something like that. I can never sleep. It sounds like she's got crazy things racing around her mind or something like that, which I can already completely relate.
Like a second skeleton trying to fit beneath the skin.
A second skeleton trying to fit beneath the skin.
With my brain.
Oh, whoa. I didn't even see that huge octopus in the background? What's up with that? And we got the snails all over her body and stuff. Sounds like she's talking about like her like crazy thoughts in her brain or something.
The skin. I can't fit the feelings in. No, every single night's alight with my brain.
Nice. This is like insane already, by the way. There's not like your typical like drum beat or something like that. I feel it's like kind of switching up a little bit. For a second, it sounded a little like tribal, like chanting, a little drums or something in the back. But this is insane. I guess it's, I don't know. She seems like a poet, I guess. I know I just read that and that's why I'm thinking about it. But it seems like poetry. I don't know. It seems interesting and unique.
What I say to her, what does she think of me? That I'm not what I ought to be, that I'm what I try not to be. It's got to be somebody else's
fault. It's a puppet and the strings.
I can't get caught if what I am is what I am, 'cause I does what I does. Then
What I am is what I am because I does what I does. Nice. I like how she like talks and how she says things, by the way. And I really like this old school like feel of the voice or whatever. Where'd she get her singing from? I guess she, I don't know. What are her influence and stuff? Is anybody else messing with Fiona Apple out there down in those comments? Let me know down there. I am intrigued already. This is really cool.
To be somebody else's, but I can't get caught. If what I am is what I am, cause I does what I does. Then brother get back, cause my breath's gonna bust open. The rib is the shell. And
is
the
your what's gonna bust?
Is the yolk.
Hold on, pause. Your what's gonna bust? What she said?
If I does what I does, then brother get back, cause my breath's gonna bust open. The rib is the shell.
Is my what gonna bust? Hold on, let me check out these lyrics for a second. Let me go down and check out these lyrics. It's my video. I can stop and look at the lyrics if I want. Butterflies in my brain, percolate. Oh, it doesn't look like they're all here. Are they all here? Yeah, it's weird. It's like they only have like half of the lyrics here. Like a second skeleton trying to fit beneath my skin. I can't fit the feelings in. Every single night's a light with my brain. Weird. Okay, well apparently they only, I guess they didn't feel like putting all of the lyrics in. They just put like the first verse it looks like. So, never mind. Sorry about that. I wasted your time. You can't get good YouTubers these days, party people.
And I just made a meal for us both to choke on. Every single night it's a fight with my friend.
Oh yeah, just made another meal for us to choke or whatever. Every single night's a fight with my brain. Nice. So yeah, it sounds like maybe she can't sleep and she's got thoughts racing around her head or something like that, which I immediately can relate to. So I immediately like Fiona Apple, party people. This is really just, so far I feel like it's unique and I've never heard something like this. It's like, I can't even really like catch the beat yet. It kind of just sounds like, it's like musical poetry. She's just getting things out in like whatever way it feels necessary or something to her, which is cool. Is this what all of her stuff's like? Let me know down there, because this is literally my first time hearing her. And I will have you know that I absolutely, if you're new here, I totally listen again, like pretty much as soon as I'm done filming, also while I'm editing and stuff like that. And I like to talk to all you folks down in those comments and interpret this art, and you folks let me know what I missed and stuff like that. So don't get all mad at me if I miss some lyrics right now or I keep pausing, because yeah, I'm into it and I'm gonna listen again. Trust me on that.
For us both to choke on, every single night it's a fight with my friends.
Like tribal for a second. Love those little like percussion sounds too. Oh yeah, she's definitely talking like her mind's racing and stuff. Maybe she's an insomniac or something. Or maybe that's just like what the creative mind's brain does or something like that. I don't know. I like how they're flashing like picture of the brain moving around and stuff too. That's cool. Voice is sick though.
I'm gonna try to be still now. Gonna renounce them a little while. And if we,
I'm gonna try to be still now. Is this her trying to fall asleep now or something? You have to like force yourself, like turn your brain off and stuff. That's like literally sounds like every night when I try to sleep. Not trying to get too personal, but seriously, I can never sleep. I'm so tired.
So I'm gonna try to be still now. Gonna renounce the moon in a while. And if we had a double
kick
set, we could move it and not soon forget that what I am is what I am, cause I does what I does.
I love that line. What I am is what I am, cause I does what I does. I love how she went from like low to high right there. She's got a beautiful voice, actually. I'm surprised that I don't know more people that listen to her, actually. I definitely have heard of her, and I've heard of people talk about her, but I can't even, like, I don't really know many people that actually, like, listen to her and stuff like that. And I feel like she's totally underrated, as the kiddies say these days, because she is dope. This is awesome, guys.
Kings that we come over a little bit and I soon forget that what I am is what I am, cause I does what I does. And maybe I'd relax and let my breast just bust open. My heart's made of parts.
Let her what just bu- sounds like she says her breast just bust open. I does. I love that I right there. You guys hear that beautiful voice, by the way?
And maybe I'd relax and let my breast just bust open. My heart.
Let her breast just bust open? Like her heart?
Oh, it's around me, and that's why the devil just can't get around me. Every single night's alright. Every single night's a fight. And every single fight's alright.
Every single fight's alright. Good brain. This is like, I love that tribalness that they go into. This is like very schizophrenic though. Like I feel like she's like jumping from thought to thought or whatever, but I guess, I don't know if that's her style or if it's just for this song, because that's kind of how it feels when you can't sleep at night too and your thoughts are racing. You think about one thing, then the next, and you're like, okay, I'm gonna sleep now. All right, I'm thinking about this or whatever. Your mind's racing, then it's not, your heart's like whatever. Maybe it's just because of this song, or maybe this is her style. I don't know, but it's really cool and it's really unique. Like I said, it's hard to even like catch an actual beat or something too, but this is cool. Her voice is sick though. She laid with this wooded man, by the way. I just want to feel everything. His lights are cool that they're holding above her too. I just want to feel everything. And what's up with the dude in the bed with like the horse head or the cow head or something then too? Huh. Video's a little strange to me and I'm kind of not getting that a little bit. But the voice is beautiful and the message seems like, yeah, she... like can't sleep, has fights with her own brain and stuff. She's a little crazy on the inside, just like the, you know, all the creative people or something. But hopefully the good kind. Seems like the good kind so far. Wow, I'm really interested in catching more of her. She seems very unique, little weird and crazy and schizophrenic or something like that with the music. But I like it. I'm not saying that in a bad way or anything like that. I think it's very original and awesome, and I'm absolutely gonna check her out again. So I appreciate you folks for showing me her. I'm gonna have to listen again, just to, you know, catch some more of these lyrics and stuff. I like how she says things, how she talks kind of like that, her lyrics, and yeah, this is really cool. Like I said, yeah, very, very interesting, very unique. I'm definitely going to check her out again. Let me know what you want to see next time, either from her or some other artists and stuff you know. Talk to me down in those comments. Let me know what I missed or whatever. And I guess I'll just catch you on the next Natural Reaction.